smell of barbecue. I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. Not moved by roaring engines. Not lone warriors. We come from the night.
Eyes open, Blazkowicz. You keep a lookout. I need to go to the fence. Oh, shoot! Go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Find the tools in the tool cabinet. You'll need pliers and surveilling wire.
The fuel line is inside the fuel line compartment!
Cracking job, Captain. But I'm losing altitude. Need to drop weight, or we'll be ditching hard right. Cargo bay. And check that everything we've got out the cargo door. Hold fast. I'm charging up the cargo hub.
You're still breathing, you chummy bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, come in, Vulture One.
Midpack free, Blasco. Use it. Keep playing out, you ratchkachi. Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One. Got a serious case of ambush. You need to shuffle out of formation, and you need to make room, Bergen.
Affirmative, Randall.
Blasco, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights.
Much obliged, Captain. Appreciate your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete bridge. Thanks for
Condor 9. Come in, Condor 9. Troop transport. Condor 9, come in, come in, Condor 9.
This is Condor 9.
Who's this?
Private Wyatt. You're not airborne.
All right, bear boy. Listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir.
Right, I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. Now, don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir. I think it's working! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt. I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Blazkowicz, get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have to hold it open, then follow my lead.
What's your status?
Blazkowicz, we've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft, well, some kind of armored hellbeast is trying to fucking eat us. No joke.
The same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your lights. Blazkowicz, can you see the light? Wait, turn off the light, turn it off.
Yes, sir!
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small, I'm sure don't work for bug at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. You should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Let's go!
Want to hear my plan for how we traverse this glamorous beachfront without being fair to flooded?
All right. Listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
fixed on the upper levels of the cliffside bunker. You have to put them out of commission. We have people in the air and those cannons are blasting us out of the sky. Very good, Captain, but there's one more cannon further up still firing at our birds. We started climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top.
Thank you.
We're halfway up the cliff wall, nearly at the compound. Meet you at the top, Blasco.
Hey, Private Wyatt! Much as I adore the view from up here, will you please, for the love of Holy Mother Jesus, climb the godforsaken rope?
Attention, Bear Boys. This is all turned from a goose hunt to a stick-up job. And behind us now is a center pillar of the German army. What are you doing, you nothing bastard?
Private Gates, sirs. Important for duty.
Well, crazy and dedicated. Welcome to the war. Take over, Private. Now, General Deathshead is nearer to us now than he's been in years. Some nasty wounds you've got there, Private. Be sure to mind that bleed. We eliminate the general, we cut the head off the crowd war machine. We don't, they're gonna have us for breakfast.
You all right there, kid?
Sir, my eyes are watering, and I think I'm gonna be sick. Is this normal?
It's just nerves. Let me teach you a trick. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale. Count to four. All there is to it.
Well, having our ass tanned by some Nazi mutant fucking Frankenstein. So we ready then, lads?
This time, we get the job done.
Now let's go. Let's move it on. Go.
Are you lazy, a wee roaster? This is a war, not a fucking Sunday church walk. Come on.
Father and son.
Right. Captain Blazkowicz, Gates, Benson, your job is simple. Climb up this wall, get inside, locate the control room for this big fucking door and open it for us. You see any Nazi firearms, you take them. Bound to be better than ours. The rest of us will cover you from down here. Now, once the door's open, we get inside, we work our way up through the building, we meet up again on the top floors, we find Deathshead, and we shoot him in the head.
Check, recheck. No pressure, lads. But keep in mind, this may be our last chance. If we don't get Deathshead now, it is all over.
Keep sirs. I didn't see him coming.
That's up to you now, Blazkowicz. Get to the control room and open the gate.
I'm not going to get you murdered, General. Captain, one of us is going to die today.
Ich habe keinen Zweifel daran, dass wir den Feind zurückgeschlagen haben. Berichten zufolge die wir derzeit vorlegen, ist noch höchstens eine Handvoll.
verify Nazi killing there, sir. Good work, Captain. Right. Everybody head for the crash aircraft. Blazkowicz, see you there.
Thank you, Captain Blazkowicz, sir.
Move it, son.
Beam from our position. We're trapped up here, Blazkowicz. See if you can remove this beam from your possession.
Sir, maybe you can use this to pry it loose.
Come on, lad.
Yes, sir.
You believe it, can you?
Well, remember.
I reckon you boys better jump. You first, Wyatt.
Go to church every Sunday?
Yeah, but you ain't got churches in England. You ain't got no priests there.
Yeah. Well, the Nazis are sort of bombing them at the moment, so it's a bit of a problem.
Edward, Blondie, you're off!
My feet are broken.
What is this place? There's ashes down here. There's a lot of ashes down here.
Wait, see if you can find a way to open that door. Move it. See this pipework? Coming from that control box over there.
What is it?
Imagine it's some kind of room-sized incinerator.
What did you just fucking do?
I'm sorry, I fell out of the door!
Trigger the goddamn incinerators! Turn it off, turn those dials!
Shit!
Wait,
shit!
Let's try this one.
Come on! Well, screwed! I'm so sorry!
There's a key.
Blazkowicz, find the key!
What's all this then?
Blazkowicz, sir, you have
still breathing?
Affirmative. The incinerators are off!
Any way to get that door open? I rather fancy leaving the monster room.
Got a wall open from this side. Hold on. I can hear someone out there. Someone's coming! That's him, isn't it? That's him!
What the hell?
Stop it, okay?
Yeah, baby.
Oh,
about it.
I like the eyes. I'll give this one.
Don't you fucking touch him!
I like yours, too.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already.
Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'd be here all day.
I'll make matters simple.
All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect. Yes.
An astute selection.
Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues intact.
You will save me, won't you, sir? I know you can do it. Sir!
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. I've never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Quick.
znamy jego tożsamości? Przez 9 tygodni nikt go nie szukał?
Nikt, panie doktorze, nie.
Nie mogę usunąć odłamki. Tylko pogorszyłbym jego stan.
Tak, panie doktorze.
W takim razie trafi do zakładu psychiatrycznego. Nic nie możemy zrobić. Mózg jest uszkodzony.
Tak.
Ma jajecznicę z mózgu.
Tak, panie doktorze.
Jajecznicę.
Obudził się.
Skąd? Zaufaj mi, mamo. Po prostu
twoja córka ma tajemniczą moc.
A twoja córka, ja tam się już niewiele nie napracowałam.
Tato!
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt.
Na, kein Grund, rührselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet.
Weitermachen.
żołnierzem. Musisz walczyć. Kim jesteś?
Jestem William J. Blaskowicz. Ranger, Army. USA, USA. I'm sorry, my Polish isn't very good. Are you fit to drive?
Where to?
Wherever.
It's 1960.
1960?
Yes. Yes. You've stayed with us for 14 years. It's 1960.
I have to find a way to contact the U.S. military. I gotta find my unit, let them know I'm alive and ready for duty.
There's no more war.
It's over. No more military. No.
The war ain't over. Look at all these Nazis walking around.
They won.
It's over. The Nazis rule the world now. They are everywhere. Everywhere.
What about the U.S.?
The USA. They, what's the word? Poddacie.
Surrender.
He surrendered.
Because of you. Ooh.
Atom bomb.
They surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom bombed their country.
Yes.
Well, then I'll find the resistance. I'll find them and I'll help them fight.
Oh, no, no, no. More resistance. Everyone is captured. If they leave, the Nazis have them. And who can say where they keep them?
I am a trained and experienced field coordinator working on behalf of Generalstrasse himself. Do you know how much misfortune you are in if you do not release me? There is no point in keeping me here.
Understand, you damned lunatic, that I am superior to people like you. Warum hörst du nicht, du Schwachkopf?
When dealing with people like you. Do you realize who I am? It would serve you well if you stop what you are doing and release me. Du bist ein ganz verdammter Herrenanstaltsinsasse.
Let me tell you how this is going to work. I'm gonna ask you one question. You are gonna answer that question in a way I find satisfactory, and if you do not, I will saw your head off with this here appliance, you hear me? So here it comes. Where are you people keeping the captured resistance fighters?
I'm sure. I don't know what you're talking about.
There is no resistance. Zur Hölle mit dir und deinem verdammten Widerstand! What do you want to know? The resistance fighters, where are they? Berlin, Eisenwald, prison. But you'll never make it there. There are checkpoints everywhere, looking for you, looking for you, looking for you and the nurse. And soon they will find this place. And then you will be on your knees!
No, gotowy, gotowy. Huh? Jesteś przystojny chłop, panie Błaskowicz. Nie taki przystojny jak ja, ale nieźle, nieźle. Pilnuj jej. Rozumiemy się? Albo ja cię znajdę i zrobię ci krzywdę.
Rozumiem.
Dobrze. Dobrze. Więc wybieramy się do Berlina.
We ask for your mercy, Lord, as we make the journey across dark waters. Grant us sound feet and silent breath. Refuge from the storm.
Ihre Papiere.
And safe passage.
Alarm!
Take my hand. The road is not safe. You kill the Nazis. Here, I stay with Carl. We wait for you here, huh? Kill everyone!
You Nazis messing with my friends. We all